happening. We're going to Chile. So, as you can see, we are driving right now. And, I'll get to you when we're at the airport. Alright. Bye. Alright, so, now at the airport. Thank you. And, we're walking towards the plane. Well, towards the inside of the building. You probably can't hear anything I'm saying right now. Look how many people there. It's a lot of people. Alright, I'll be back once we get away from security. Once we go through security. Okay, so we just got through security. We're heading towards the gate. Oh, sorry. Ooh, an express spa. That would feel nice. Oh man, I'm hungry. All I had for breakfast was Captain Crunch. What?
They were laughing
at me.
Yeah.
Why? What's? Everyone laughs at me these days.
Like, what I had was Captain Crunch. You want to get a green drink?
Everyone laughs at me. I'm gonna come back when we're on the plane.
Okay, I'm on the plane.
Whoa! Holy cow!
Well, there is a TV.
There are TVs! That's awesome! It just went down! That's sick! Okay, I'll be back. Once we land in my
hey, call her up back there.
If you were sitting in an exit seat.
Alright, so we're in Miami. We just had a 5-hour flight and it's dark outside. I'm telling you, everyone laughs. Everyone laughs at me.
It's because you showed it right on my face.
Fine. Show it outside. It's dark. I'll get back to you when we're in Chile. Alright, bye. Okay, so we made it and we're here.
I'm gonna take a picture real quick.
And yeah, that was the longest flight of my life. It's 8 hours. Threw up a lot. But, yep. That is a big plane. It's so windy. It's super windy.
I have to hold my hat.
I have to hold my hat. Alright, gotta go. Alright. So, we got to the house we're staying in. Wow, I really need to clean this one. Alright. So, we got to the house. And we ate dinner. It was really good. We had some pasta, homemade pasta. It was delicious. Oh, here, let me show you my room that we're staying in. This is the room I'm staying in. That's my bed. That's my sister's bed. And I have Star Wars sheets. They know how much I love Star Wars. It's even in English.
Hi, Dad.
Video in your room?
Yeah. Do you in the morning? Okay, goodbye. Alright. So we went to a store. Don't know what it's called because it's in Spanish, but there's like a little stray dog. There's dogs everywhere. And this is some of the stuff they have. There's a guitar right there, sunglasses, plants. Pretty cool. Alright, I'll be back. Pigeons! There's no gray pigeons here. They're just, they look like chickens. Pigeons! Alright, so we just got back. In the store, and I got a souvenir. I got a hat. It says Patagonia, I sent.
Patagonia,
I sent. And it's really cool. I like it. I love it. And so, yeah, we're about to eat lunch. Alright, guys, we're going hiking today. It's gonna be really awesome. So, yeah. We'll see you then.
Horses that cause so much trouble.
Right.
It's like
we're about to eat this thing called naka, right?
Nalka.
Yeah.
Good.
It's like really hard for my braces.
Yeah.
Sorry. Here we go. Alright, so we just got back from the jungle hike, and it was awesome. And can't wait to do it again. I think our next adventure is on Friday. Today's currently Wednesday. And day trace. Yeah. Wait, no. Day goes. Dose. Because we got here yesterday in the morning. Sort of. Alright. So. Ciao. Alright, so we are on a walk, not very exciting, but it is super bright outside, so that's a first. It's been cloudy here all the time, so there's the Andes Mountains right there. First time I've been able to see the top of them, and that's pretty awesome. And then we're at the river right here, Agua, and there's the so-called Golden Gate Bridge. We call it the Chilean Bridge, and wow. It's amazing out here. I love it.
Introduce Joaquin.
Oh yeah, this is Joaquin.
Say hi.
Can you say hola?
Hola.
Alright, so we are here at the waterfall. And it is pretty cool. It's really cool actually. Here, hold on. Let me get it. Good shot. What? Alright, so now that we're done with the waterfall, we are going hiking. And then I think we might go on a zip line. We might. It's going to be awesome. So here's the sign. The path the fisherman.
This is the translation of this.
Wow, it's 1.5 hours.
Alright.
driving and saw a waterfall, so here it is. It's not as big as the other one, but yeah. Watch this.
Oh boy. Alright, about to go
I'll
under.
Alright, so I got back from kayaking / swimming and it was really fun. And now we're home, back at the cabin. And I'm just getting ready to eat. We're eating completas. Those are hot dogs in Spanish. And they look so good. I'm ready for them. Look at it. Oh my goodness, that looks good. It has avocados, tomatoes, and mayonnaise. Sounds disgusting, but they're good. I mean, gotta try everything in this country, right? Alright, so I'll see. Oh, we're gonna go dolphin. What is it called? Dolphin watching? What?
We're just gonna go see dolphins tomorrow.
Yeah, we're gonna go see dolphins tomorrow. It's gonna be awesome. Alright, bye. Alright. Today is day 5, I think. I don't know. But, so we're going to the boat to watch dolphins. To look for them. Hopefully we'll see some. I think we'll see some. And it's raining. Yes, it is raining. But it will stop. I know it. So I'll get to you when we're on the boat. Alright, wait.
Somebody else is coming.
Alright, so we're on the
somebody
boat.
Else is coming.
And yeah. It's pretty nice outside. I like it. So I'll come to you when we see dolphins, if we do. I got to drive the boat. Here's a video. Alright, I'm back. It was awesome. We're close to the dolphins. We're like 15 meters away, I think.
15 yeah. meters.
What? That, they use meters here. Everyone laughs at me. It was on the GPS. So we're back from dolphin watching, and it's really fun. And now I think we're gonna go to the Enchanted Forest, do a hike there, and then we're gonna go back to Puerto Ryson. Okay. Okay, bye. So we got back from whatever it's called, Enchanted Forest, and it was super fun, so we're just going to drive back home now, and I'll get back to you on Tuesday, I think, because maybe tomorrow, I don't know. I'll just get back to you when I can get back to you. Okay. It is morning.
Morning.
And I think it's day 7. We're on the Chile trip. Not doing anything exciting today, I don't think, besides going fishing. It's going to be pretty fun. And then we're going to go souvenir shopping. And yeah, not much action today, but tomorrow we're going to go on the zip line, so excited for that. Good morning. Today is day. Oh my goodness, I can't keep track anymore. Let's see. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Today's day 7. No, 8. No, why did I say 7? Today's 8. Today's day 8. 8. 8. Today is day 8. Okay, so we are going cliff jumping today. I get to go cliff jumping in Chile. And tomorrow we're going on the zip line. It's gonna be pretty awesome. So yeah. So I'll get to you when we are at the river about to jump off a major cliff. So okay, bye.
Yeah, it's gonna jump.